Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to do a reaction to the new Bring Me the Horizon song. The song is called Amen, featuring Little Uzi Vert. If you don't know who that is, he is a rapper. Daryl, Palumbo, and Glassjaw. I have never heard of Glassjaw, so I did look them up just to get a little bit of information, and I saw that Daryl is currently the lead singer of Glassjaw, from what I understand. And he was also a lead singer of the former band Head Automatica. And I haven't heard that name in a really, really long time. I listened to them probably over a decade ago. Loved that band. So I'm super excited to see what they have to offer. Now, I did kind of see other people reacting, and I didn't listen to the song, of course. I'm not cheating. But I see the same word over and over. Heavy. And I was like, yes, Bring Me the Horizon, throwing us something heavy. We need that shit right now, especially after they just released their other song before this called Lost. I love the song Lost, but it is very poppy, maybe even kind of like pop punky, which is fine. I absolutely love it, but I love the heavy shit. Give me all the heavy. So when I see that word, I'm like, yeah, Bring Me the Horizon does heavy very, very well. I love this band, even though my first time seeing them was 2 years ago, 3 years ago at Aftershock Festival in California. And I wasn't really big into them at that time. I did, of course, know Can You Feel My Heart? And I was so excited to see them play live. Until Ollie Sykes, the lead singer of Bring Me the Horizon, came out to perform, and apparently he did not like the crowd because he went off on a tangent, calling everybody wankas. That was my English accent. I won't use it again, I promise. He was saying that we were the worst crowd ever. Our moms are embarrassed that they gave birth to us. I mean, it was a complete temper tantrum. So I enjoyed the show, but I was like, okay, this guy totally turned me off. Then the best song ever, in my opinion, came out from Bring Me the Horizon, Parasite Eve, and I was absolutely hooked on them. I have forgiven Ollie. You know, we all have bad days, and maybe the crowd, in his opinion, did suck. I mean, I thought everybody was going pretty hard, but I think it was the third day of the festival. I'm pretty sure it was the third day of the festival. So people were probably tired, hungover, drunk, you know, all of the above. So I'm going to forgive Ollie because I still love Bring Me the Horizon. So let's get into this song entitled Amen. I hope they don't sing it like that. Are we going to get heavy? I think we're gonna get real heavy. Let's go.
I hope you have fun.
Right off the bat. Yeah. I love it.
Your fanatics pray on me, hate on me, patiently waiting to watch me breathe. Get your head from out of my ass.
Just let me breathe. Stay the fuck away from me. Got a little on me. Am I on in a minute? Gonna build. So tell all your friends.
Too late to repair. We'll pay the blood of the dead. We will set to fight.
you go. Build it up. For a breakdown.
In peace. Just let me suffer.
Just let me breathe.
Oh, just let me.
Just let me suffer. Just let me breathe. Just let me suffer.
Oh, yes.
I'm about to lose control. Falling from grace. Lost in our faith. Falling again. I'm about to lose control.
Holy shit. That was absolutely heavy and absolutely amazing. So, anybody else heard of Glassjaw? Maybe you could recommend some songs I could check out because, oh my god, that was freaking amazing. Bring Me the Horizon, heavy AF. I absolutely loved everything about this, and it's definitely their vibe, but Glassjaw and Daryl, it was so good with the combination of Ollie. Okay, this is a straight up banger. I give this a 10 out of 10. We needed something heavy. And hopefully that means that there's going to be some more heavy tracks on this next album coming out. And I'm not going to lie, I was a little worried when Lost came out because I do really like it. But I wanted some more of the Parasite Eve type Bring Me the Horizon. And I have a horrible thing that I get stuck with one song and I'm like, nothing's ever going to beat that song. Like, there's nothing's going to be better. And I set myself up for complete disappointment because I'm stupid. So this song makes me super excited to hear what they have in store for us. And I love the visualizer that they did. Not the visualizer, but this assembly of God that they did, which makes me laugh my ass off. I do live in Texas, which is the Bible Belt. So I'm wondering if I can be like, hey, you should take a look at this song. What's it called? Amen. Oh my God. Yeah, let me listen to it. That would be kind of funny. I won't do that. I might do that. Okay, Bring Me the Horizon. Definitely love the song. This will be in my rotation. And I want to listen to this and then Lost right after because I love to see, kind of get a little peek into hopefully what the album will look like. And again, we are seeing the 2023 music scene genre bending. It's everywhere. It's undeniable. Avenged Sevenfold, Sleep Token, which I'm obsessed with Sleep Token's new album. I actually did a full reaction and it was an hour and a half video and it has gotten copyright claimed and I'm trying to dispute it because I really, really want to share that with you guys. So hopefully it'll be getting released. But, and I know that metalheads, we are the worst gatekeepers, but I love that they're pulling people in that do rap and do, you know, post-hardcore and metalcore and stuff like that. I feel like it's just kind of opening up the whole music scene and it's getting people excited. It's getting people creative. Maybe somebody is a huge Little Uzi Vert fan and they've never heard of Bring Me the Horizon, but they see that he's on this song. They listen to it. Everybody's happy. Okay, we just want to get metal out there. So, Bring Me the Horizon, Amen is definitely the hit of the summer. I mean, that's what it says. Good. The feel-good hit of the summer. So, let me know down below what you thought of the song. And let me know what your favorite song is by Bring Me the Horizon. And I guess I'm the only person that doesn't know who Glassjaw is. I feel kind of left out. So help a girl out and tell me if there's a song by them that you love that I need to check out. And I'm also going to be doing a full review and reaction to Avenged Sevenfold's new album, which I am so excited to see. So lots of good stuff. So definitely stay tuned. And I will see you guys in the next video. Take care.